Microsoft Word User Interface Explained. When we open Microsoft Word, we get a start screen with several options. This is how it looks like when we open the Microsoft Word application. First, we have few templates with a blank document. Then we have the templates. If we want to see more templates, we can click over here to see more templates, or we can go to the new to select from more templates. Then we have recommended documents. These are recommended by the artificial intelligence of the Word application. If you see something that is not really recommended, you can simply go over here and remove it from the list. Then we have our recent tab. Recent tab gives us the most recently opened documents. Next, we have pinned tab. Pinned tab is something that shows you everything that you pins. For example, if I want to pin this document, I will just click this pin icon and I will be able to find it over here. Later on, if I open more documents, this file won't be here anymore, but I can find that from the pinned tab. After some time, if I don't want it anymore, I can just go over here and click the pin icon to remove it from the pinned tab. Then we have shared with me tab. Shared with me tab includes all documents that has been shared with me. Now, as we discussed earlier, the new button from here, it will show the more templates that we can select and instantly start using. Then we have recent. This is just an extension of this. You will see more from there. Then we have shared. That is the shared with me tab. Now we have open. This is the tab that, this is the button that you will use when you want to open something. Now we are going to create a new document. So select blank document and click create button. Or else you can simply double click the blank document. We have several options over here. For example, we have our close button, then we have the minimize button and the maximize button, auto save button, and then home, save, undo, repeat, print, and a three dot so that we can add more quick access tools to here. This part of the application is called quick access toolbar. Then we have our document name. Under that, we have our ribbon. So the ribbon represents many tabs. For example, we have home, insert, draw, design, layout, references, mailings, review, view, and tell me to do things faster. For example, insert a table and it will show you all the options that it can recommend you. When we go over here, under the tabs in the ribbon, we have many groups. Each group are separated by this thin line. As you can see, this is a group and this is a group, as well as this one. So this represents many groups. Each group includes many features and buttons as well. Then we have insertion pointer, the cursor, and then our blank page. Then we have document information, view buttons, and zoom. That is the basic user interface of the Word application. Hope you will benefit from it. Assalamu alaikum.